heater inside the tent. And this is an Austent RV3, which has an outlet for a power socket in the corner there. And the other side in the zipper will be the other 40mm PVC pipe. So all the fumes are exhausted outside the tent, and you've got maximum heat inside the tent off the candles. So inside here, this is how you can see the setup. You've got one pipe exhausting outwards, the other one this side. And I'll light up the candles and give it a go. That's how the candles are lit with an extension lighter.